Sorry about that. They came out with a thing to stop some of my, what a lot of you would call exploits. I wouldn't call it that because I actually used mod cards to make my Warframe epic. Well, they're starting to patch those. Well, as my research has went on today, I think I've figured out a workaround. Oops. Did I have said that? How did I scare you, Dinozo?
Our position has been compromised.
Well, defend the cargo. It looks like he's gonna leave. Because, as far as I'm concerned, he's gonna lose when it comes to dropping molecular prams.
Probably. Oh, crikey, I went the wrong way.
Wow. Okay, so we have two Novas and two Ashes.
That's funny. My bad. My mic was on Dinozo, I just screwed up and didn't have it ready and set to go. Hey Austin, how you doing? Gotta level up some Warframes, man. Maybe you should pay attention a little more, Dinozo. Dang, man. I think I figured out a way around their little thingy, so I just need to get me a mud guard. Problem is I don't know where to get it yet. Of course he's gonna leave. Hey Chris, how you doing?
We
Welcome to the
really
stream.
don't need two Nova Primes.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
See you later, Jacoby.
I'm gonna die in a second.
No, you're not. Glad to hear it, man. You're welcome, Chris.
These swarm mutalisks are annoying. I think the power of the Atomos might have been forgotten.
I don't have any energy. It's a toxic gunner, supposedly. I don't know what it is. What's happening today, guys?
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
I don't know if we're gonna make it.
Man, you just don't have any trust in me, Walt, do you? Healers are not dying from my attacks. Which is weird.
I need some energy, but there is none. Come on, man. I didn't use a good gun in here, so. I do have some energy. Well, that's cool, man. And how did that go to Nozo? Yeah, well, it is hot, man. This is not a very good gun. Could be, I suppose. Reloads fairly quick. Hours later, started storming, huh? Last wave, everybody. And the whole thing with it is my ash. Sorry, but my ash is not where it normally is. Well, that can't be good, Dinozo. More energy, really? So you had to do some cleaning up on the road, huh? Basically, I got probably 2 levels out of it.
I just love affinity boosters.
Yeah, it's all right.
Actually, on to wave 15. He's halfway leveled up 2 weapons I'm working on.
I raised up 5 1/4 levels, so.
And yet, until they get right past rank 16, I'm not gonna gain any capacity points.
I got. What was it? Duration, wanted efficiency, right? Wanted, I think, intensify in there, right? Or transient fortitude. I don't think strength mattered, but I can't remember. What else we got running? Narrow-minded.
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Now see, at this point where we're at right now is my damage is up to over 1100 with the Blade Storm. The power range has moved up 10. And
oh crap, I need more Forma.
How much do you need?
A lot.
I'm gonna just, because I don't know what to do with this gun, we're gonna run it in there. No toxin. That's, oh god, that got rank 12 already.
Yep, I forgot the Forma, the one thing I was trying to Forma, whatever I made Forma. Forma.
What? Dude, I didn't understand that at all.
You weren't supposed to.
Okay. My bad. Again, if you wanted. Well, that's good, Denozo. Glad to hear it, man. I need one mod card for this to actually abuse their code in a legal manner. I bet. You know how that goes.
I have 40 Forma blueprints. Holy shnikes.
Really?
Well, I guess I'm gonna need a lot more neural sensors than what I've got.
Yeah, well, let's do this here. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more neurosensors.
Try to relaunch that. Nope, we gotta do something here, sorry. Give me 1 second, everybody. For some reason, things don't wanna launch. Come on, launch. See if that works. Oh, Denozo's on. Join the chat, Denozo. Just trying to level Warframe.
Denozo's actually going to grace us with his presence.
Don't say it like that, now he may not. Come on. Goes back. Oh, see, Doug, he just left. Invite him. You can invite him into the chat. I'll be right back. I gotta check on dinner. Alright, I'm back. I'm voting to accept it. Denozo shows up and Doug got kicked.
Wow.
Whoa. Wait, that must be Doug. I think.
Our position has been compromised.
Whoa.
Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Some explode when killed. We'll need to strike in.
Yeah, I fell all the way down. Now, how do I gotta find my way? What? What's going on? Why do we? Oh, you were here. All right, I'm backing out. Abort mission. Doug, you'll have to reset it. All of us. And the invites out, because there we go. For some reason, it kicked you. That's what happens, Doug, when you're mean to Denozo. I think my chat is open, Denozo, or... Oh, there you are. You're not talking. All right. How you doing, Austin? What's happening? I'm not gonna be really running too many more streams late night because I gotta get back on a regular sleeping schedule here for fall, rest of summer and fall. There's so much stuff I need to get done and want to get done. I don't know. Host migration in progress? Okay. Who got host? Me, I think. Yeah.
Nope, it was Denozo.
It was Denozo? Really?
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
As we did in the old days.
Like we did in the old days. Alright, I'm up here. Get this ready, see what this does now.
Oh, Wukong. Oh, this is gonna be great.
Thank you. Yeah, and I've been sitting up late at night and stuff, and streaming with other people, but I just, for me, I can't do that. I got too much other stuff to do. I'll try to be running a couple streams during the day. If you miss them, you can always go over to YouTube and, like this one will be uploaded.
We can get past all the advertisements.
What, on YouTube?
Mm-hmm.
Ad blocker.
That was hate, Doug.
And all the clickbait, that as well. Problem is the only way you can find Wall's channel is once you wipe away all the crap on YouTube. I'll just stick with killing everything. I'll let other people revive you. Because I'm pretty much turning into a Rafflecopter myth right now. This frame is just too powerful. If there was even such a thing.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Yes, good, we can't leave.
Somebody left a comment for you, Doug.
Keep fighting. Another
I'll have to read it.
Okay, let me go turn on my computer while I leave all of you to kill everything. I don't think this is gonna happen.
Didn't say no.
I'll just revive the notes so I got you covered. No, I don't.
Doug is not multi-talented.
No, my internet's not multi-talented, and that's the problem.
Oh. that was good.
Yeah, see, it's taking me like an hour just to load Twitch. Because my internet can't. It's like, I can't! There's too many internet going on! I can't see the message.
The message states, "Why don't you ever want to play with me at Denozo and Doug, Lady Garfield?"
Okay, I didn't hear that. I need to go to a corner and press start.
And we go down. Yeah, I'm down. We're both down.
Well, this is about to get interesting then now, ain't it?
Well, I said Lady Garfield said it.
Just wait till we're not stuck in a giant cuddle puddle of infested, and then you can tell me what it was. Because, frankly, this is really, really loud.
Yes.
Oh no.
Crap. I should probably start using my coal star.
I said, Lady Garfield said, Doug, why don't you ever want to play with me at Denozo and at Doug?
You're never on.
Yes, she is.
If you are, I'm not on.
Pretty much.
Or I'm not checking. Well, if she never invites me either, because I don't have my notifications turned off and I never get invitations. What you gotta say about that?
I don't know, I don't even know if she's listening. She's still on the friggin' Earth mission, dude.
Well, if she's on, she needs to invite me.
Well, why do you gotta hide your name?
I don't.
Oh, you don't do that anymore?
Not recently. Probably on Duggus whenever she's playing. I don't have a peer offline on, so it's not my fault. But it could have been set to offline when she was trying to, which, I doubt it though. Oh boy. Things are really amping up right now, except I still have a cold star, so. I'd like to see the thing that can stand up against my coal star. Which reminds me, I need to go into the simulacrum room and find out just what level it is before my coal star can't kill anything. It's probably gonna be close to level 100.
Dinozo didn't say anything. Doug said, well, why don't you invite me? Because maybe I'm not on when she is under his other name. And then, what else did you say?
I have my notifications on. So
yeah.
You can just try inviting me. Even if I'm offline, I could be appearing offline trying to avoid annoying squeakers.
He could be appearing offline, so you'd have to try to invite him when you're on Warframe.
Or actually, if I'm just screwing around offline, I do have it where it goes through my phone, so. Even if I'm offline, it shouldn't tell me that I'm getting invited.
Why is my power not ready? What is going on? What is out there that is telling me my power isn't ready?
I actually have a few mods that I can give her too now that I think about it.
Yes, I don't know. I almost think this gun is junk.
What, the Dex Cyberus? They just pulled me down there and straight up murdered me, man. That was not cool. Ancient dragged me down and then I'm just insta-dead.
I'm down now too.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill everything so I don't get killed while trying to revive it.
I came down to get you. Oh, you're eating spaghetti? Nice, man. We're having shepherd's pie tonight.
We can shoot for 20 this time around, I think. It shouldn't be too hard. I mean, heck, I'm using the coal star. It doesn't get much cheaper than that next to the Sinoid Simular. Which I do have to farm up.
Well, this will get me probably to like 22.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract from a piercing.
That should be good. So I can. Getting rid of this gun. Maybe good against Corpus, but it sure in hell ain't good against us. Oh crap, no energy. This is not gonna be fun for me. Dude, you gotta get out of here. Ah! No.
It's all fun and games until you fall under the floor and get murdified.
Yeah. What? Why? Damn it. Oh, no.
Probably should have went for Donozo first, but...
I thought I got him!
Whoa, why didn't you duck?
I'm gonna get right back here so they can't get me. Oh, damn, they causing some hell down there. Fun to know, though.
Yeah, probably shouldn't be down here.
It's like a firework.
A firework of death. And infested, also. That's not the end of the round, or the end of the, yeah, the round, or the rotation. I don't know what the heck I'm talking. Go! Ah.
This should be the last round. Too hot to have spaghetti for me anyway.
Was that?
Yeah. I got to almost level 19. I did all right anyway. Seven levels. So, honestly, before we do that one last time to continue the level, I need to friggin' get rid of Dex Saberis. That gun sucks.
It's free. Why'd you just get rid of it?
You got a free slot with it too, actually.
I know, but I figured I would try it, man.
And I just kept all the deck stuff. Yeah, so this will definitely be the last run. So I'm going to decide, screw the Prismagorgon, and just pull out a Semilore and call it good.
Alright, let me go get a plate of food. Yeah, I know.
And then I'm gonna go fishing again. Man, there's nobody in my generation likes to go fishing. It's just wrong. Or anything like that.
Then I can start to work on Ash a little bit. Get any severe weather, Denozo?
Severe weather? No.
Get Ash back up. Reinforcements arrive.
We need to purge this place, as we did in the old days.
I Wait. Shepherd's pie is good.
Hello, I'm no dog.
Don't judge me.
I can barely hear you.
If you had these, you'd be doing it too.
And Doug goes down.
Dude, that iron skin color you got there, or energy color rather, you got there to Nozzle looks absolutely awesome when you use iron skin.
I'm down.
I might have to steal that for one of my rhinos.
How did he do
look
it?
Look at it.
Oh, how did he do it?
What? How did he do what?
How do you do that iron skin to get it that color?
It's his energy color.
Yep. But what is his energy color?
What color is he? It's blue.
Oh. Well, hell, I ain't paying that much attention to it. If I knew, I wouldn't be asking.
If you looked, you wouldn't be asking us.
I don't know. I don't have overpowered weapons that I can just I can just sit back.
Dude, I'm running around with nunchucks. You want to talk about overpowered weapons? Though I am whooping some butt with these nunchucks.
Where am I at? Hey, level 22. Not, we didn't get much. We're gonna get much the first 10 waves. After that, when we're gonna get some.
I want to make a Blood Rush build for my, Shaku.
I have missed you, Blade Storm. It's been a while.
I haven't.
Why?
Because I enjoy wailing on enemies for a while and wondering why I can't kill them, and then realizing it's because you're going ultra stabby mode on them.
I've got a, honestly, I have a more efficient way to build it now, Doug. I'm sure you're so happy about that, ain't ya? Finish, we'll not get 22 by the end of 10 rounds. That's gonna suck. Just about going to be level 23. So that's okay. Typical Doug, I guess.
What?
Nothing. Wasn't me. Down. Gotta get you in a second to know though. Oh, never mind.
I know what I'll do. I won't run a Blood Rush build. I'll just leave on body count so that I can infinitely do melee combos with this stupid thing. Then maybe my nunchucks won't be so underpowered.
What? They're not that underpowered.
By underpowered, I mean doesn't one-shot everything.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Man, I'm retreating back to my Simulor perch. Oh, I've got radiation damage on this thing. God dang it. Well, it's not gonna be very effective then. Danos, are you getting chased by an Eximus? I saw you running away fairly quickly from an Eximus. I was wondering if that was if you knew it was chasing you or if you were just kind of going.
I had to try and get out of there. I'd be murdered by something.
Yeah, it was the Eximus. It took me like 3 shots to kill the thing, it was chasing after you. Which for the Coal Star, that's something. And I just killed myself. Wall?
I was trying to teleport over there, but it wouldn't let me.
Okay, never mind. I'm dead.
It wouldn't let me teleport over there for some reason. I don't know why. Doesn't make sense to me. No.
If it didn't work the first time, I would have maybe jumped over there. Maybe, you know, I don't know, possibly. Does it matter at this point?
Yeah, because I'm trying to figure out why it didn't work. So, get back up there a second.
I don't wanna.
Unless that's just too far. Shrieking. Doug. Oh, it says that, oh, okay. It says the target's obstructed. I can't do it from there. It wasn't telling me that before, that's why I was trying to figure out what is the problem. It shouldn't have been giving me an issue, but okay.
destruction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Well, no matter what, it should be. It should be close to 28 or 29, so.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, teleport was only level 1, that's why. My bad. Didn't realize that. Oh, just two waves to go and we're done.
Danozo's getting chased by another egg zombie. That's funny.
Are you playing with him, Danozo, or what?
I'm trying to get away from him. I'm slowly dying.
I was shooting him.
He would just run a few steps and then smack you and then rinse and repeat. I love charges.
That was pretty funny if you asked me, Danozo. Not that you were getting chased, but that, well, you were just getting chased.
I don't blame him that he was running, but yeah, because those parasitic eczemas are a giant pain in the butt. Don't know why, they're only energy leeches, but the health ones I expect to be stronger, but the energy ones, not so much. Wow.
Get out of here, boys. I'll try to save you, Danozo. Almost at 25. That should just about get me there. It ain't gonna get me there though. I'm gonna just be a tad short, which I can get at any point. I'll just build it like. I'll just build it like I normally would have. Booster. Last mission results. Where did I get? Almost at 28. So I'm still a little short. All right. No big deal. Fine. Be right back.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Get him, so she would get him, and I don't know if I could trust Doug to do that. He may steal some of them. Wouldn't you, Doug? Wait a minute. run that, but the duration lowers. Build Frost. I didn't realize that. What? Zenozo, you're peeking at what I'm doing?
No. I just randomly put it in there.
Oh. Which is my next closest one? I've got Chroma 23. Necros is at 29. I thought he was already leveled up.
Oh. Well, I'm about to go fishing, so I will be on later.
Oh. Alright. Going fishing again? You just throw them away? Throw them back, I guess. Yeah, crap. I haven't been doing stuff. Right. That's probably all I'm gonna do. I've got hour and a half in, and I gotta get a couple things done this afternoon, this evening, for tomorrow. I gotta go find sandpaper in my garage, so. Anyway, guys, peace out, God bless, be kind to each other until my next stream.